We chose first the Egyptian, not because I'm Egyptian, but because the Egyptian dialect is the most comprehensible dialect in the Arab world because of the movie Umm Kulthum, all of these things. Then we choose the Shami also according to this major. I mean, they understood not only in the Sham area, but they can be understood in Gulf, they can be understood. So we concentrated on these two because they are the most spread dialects.